Over the last 20 months, attendance patterns may have changed, but the mission of God still remains the same.
God's not bringing you leaders because He wants you to grow the people that are already in your ministry. He wants to grow them into leaders through you.
When your life is rooted in cultivated soil, your soul can grow deep and your influence can grow wide.
If we are not pleasing to God, it will not matter in the end. I want all the blood, sweat, and tears that you pour into your ministry to matter.